Would you want to stay in this treehouse near Seattle in Washington? It's called Trillium and has two floors, with the main floor being the living area and the upstairs being the bedroom. It also has a toilet and a sink and an extra building you can shower at. There's also a little espresso machine that lets you make coffee in the morning. My favorite thing about this treehouse is the many windows and the forest views that you get all around. Would you want to stay here?